We always knew Clovis Bray wasn't a good man. But this... this proves he was a monster. Grafting exoparts onto human bodies? As for the Vex roaming around here, they're different than the force that came through the gate. It's possible, likely even, that they were test subjects too. Because when humans consume pure radiolarian fluid, they... well, you saw what they became. Let's hurry up and get out of here.